Why is he married to his uncle's wife? It's not cool.
Hey, hang on a second.